out the front and tell you about what's that up here. That is about 25 years ago when the band first started. I was so sad because I'd never been able to play in the school band. We didn't have the money for that kind of thing. So I said to my friend Sandy Black, you know, I've always wanted to play in the band. I said, well, I don't really play an instrument. And she said, well, that doesn't matter. Come on. So for a few concerts, I did play the bass drum, and much to everybody's delight, I retired. But I tell you that because I'd just like you to all understand how wonderful this community is in accepting and helping people, and that's what you have all done for Fox Valley Older Adult Services. We serve about 350 seniors a month with in-home service, adult daycare, many who come to the center for lunch and get a ride and participate in programs. All of those things help them stay out of nursing homes and in their own home. And many of you are volunteers there, so you already know what happens. But without help from the community, as we've received in this last 6 months, we probably would not be here speaking to you today. So thank you so much. The donations as you came to the door were outstanding. I'm not counted it, but thank you so very, very much. Thank you for all your support in the community.
Intermission. See you back.